I tell you to shoot this bullet. And Nigerians shall face you. I tell you to shoot this bullet. You cannot come and go back to your station. Go back to your station. You cannot come here and embarrass us and also oppress us here.
The same people we are fighting for.
Was it the same thing, Jonathan? Death of Buhari? If Goodluck had done this, would Buhari have become a president? You cannot do this to us. You start shooting at us. Have you heard? Have you heard? You come here with back space. You come here with bullets in your business to intimidate you. Enough is enough in Nigeria.
Enough.
Yes.
You will ask them to revoke the visas. The visas of their wives and the visas of their children. They will not be allowed to leave Nigeria to travel to any nation in Western Europe and North America. And let me say this, let me say this very clearly. Let nobody test me or let nobody test this institution. When you begin anti-democratic situations like this, including the DSS officials, I want all of you to photograph all those breaking the law. Get me their pictures. Get me their names. We will submit the names of the DSS officials, the names of Senator Fabio and the gang to the embassies. I've been in touch with them already. They are waiting for
the whole world is watching.
And as soon as they have it, the request will go to Washington, will go to London, will go to the EU, will go to Canada. And we will make sure their visas are revoked. And I hope